When it's time to go to the hospital, will you have everything you need? I'm Rosie Pope, and I have a few surprise suggestions for what to pack. These are my must-haves in the hospital. A pair of inexpensive flip-flops. After delivering a baby, the last thing you want to do is bend over and put on some shoes. These are great for easily slipping onto your feet, and they are a must-have for the hospital shower. Let's just say, it doesn't feel that clean. Another frequently overlooked item is a cell phone charger. You'll want to make sure you have a fully charged phone for snapping photos, recording video, and sharing happy news with your family and friends. Also on my list is a white noise machine or a small fan. It's really hard to sleep in the hospital with people coming in and out at all hours of the day, and you'll definitely want to rest when the baby sleeps. And sometimes you might even have to share your room. Hopefully you'll have your bag packed and ready for the hospital plenty of time before you need to go. But one other thing that's a good idea is to bring an empty bag. You'll want to bring it home full of all the gifts from visitors and any of the freebies the hospital might be able to give you. Also, stick an empty folder inside so you'll have a safe place for all the hospital paperwork that you'll need to bring home with you, including your little one's footprints.